After being there, I think it's just something that at some point in your life you have to do. You have to go and see something so raw and something so pure, with everything from the people there to the landscape. It's just not something you would ever see while you're in the States. That's what gets you. It's so eye-opening.
You're the god of this city. You're the king of these people. You're the lord of this nation. You're the light in this darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace to the restless. You are. There is no one like our God. There is no one like our God. The greater things have yet to come, and greater things are still to be done in this city. Greater things have yet to come, and greater things are still to be done in this city.
Because of our church's generosity, we're able to provide 3 to 6 month supplies of vitamins to all, in addition to the thousands of dollars in other medication. We saw people from infants all the way up to 90 years old, and altogether we saw over 900 patients. We come and we give them our medicine and all of our help that we can, and they hold on tight to that until we come back the next year, because it's all that they really get.
The sun comes up, it's a new day. It's time to sing your song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let me be singing when the evening comes.
They are so grateful for everything that you give them. I don't know, you like hand a kid a soccer ball and his eyes like light up, or like you hand a little girl a little tiny thing of bubbles and it's like Christmas. It's the adults who can't even really speak English, but you can just tell when they're walking out of there with their like medicine in their hand, and they just kind of give you a smile and, you know, nod their head. That's more rewarding than anything.
Oh my soul, oh my soul, worship his home.
I feel like, than what the people did. It goes both ways.